There is a tendency among the casual moviegoer to think of film as a purely visual medium. Even the use of the term viewer attests to this. However, it quickly becomes clear that music plays a far more important role in film. Even in the era of so-called silent films, the idea that films are actually silent is not strictly true. There was always music playing in the theatre, which served as an auditory accompaniment to the film, helping to convey humour or tension or any number of emotions. Synchronisation, or Mickey Mousing, which recalls the music of cartoons, can most effectively be seen in Steiner's score from Mildred Pierce. In this scene, Wally, essentially a comic character, has been trapped by Mildred in the beach house, and he looks a bit of a fool as he crashes about the house trying to find a way out.
Mildred!
An effect that is reinforced by an uncannily close synchronisation of image and music. Steiner actually wrote detailed descriptions of the action to every bar of his musical sketch. Leitmotif, in terms of scoring, is used to introduce and then further remind the viewer about a particular character or scene. This can be seen clearly in the James Bond franchise.
Mr.
Bond. James Bond.
Whenever this particular piece of music is heard, the audience is reminded that James is about to do something spectacular. In films such as Pulp Fiction, characters are not represented by singular leitmotifs. Instead, it is the style of the popular songs that signify as leitmotifs. Jules' character is signified by Jungle Boogie, New Jersey funk music, Vincent's character by Mizzaloo, Southern Californian surfer music, and Mia's character by Girl, You'll Be a Woman Soon, which is eerie, soulful, and slightly disturbing.
My name's Pip, and I will strike down.
This use of popular music instead of scoring still serves to point out their character and indeed race to the audience.
Those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers. And you will know my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee.
Don't be shy, Vincent. What else did they say?
Mama, I'm not shy.
Did it involve the F word?
No. You said that Antoine didn't look so much shy.
And?
And nothing. That's it.
Juxtaposition in terms of music is the contiguous placement of a piece of music and an image in order to compare and contrast or establish a relationship between them.
Special song going out to you right now.
This also serves to jar the audience, drawing their attention to the scene, as exemplified in films such as Good Morning Vietnam, in which What a Wonderful World plays over scenes of death, destruction, and war.
Right, blessed day.
Reservoir Dogs, in which Stuck in the Middle with You, a bubblegum 70s pop song, plays over a graphic torture scene. A Clockwork Orange, in which we hear singing in the rain during an horrific rape scene. And finally, Trainspotting, when Perfect Day plays over an overdose scene. And then
perhaps Sir would lead me to call for a taxi.
Just a perfect day.
What a wonderful world.
I've a smile on my face. Down the lane with a hand.
The use of incongruous music in these films serves to draw the viewer's attention to these particular scenes.
Don't go anywhere, I'll be right back.